Hello everybody, it is the Epic Gamer Guy here and welcome to a new Let's Play. Today, I am playing The Sims 3, one of my favorite games of all time on the PC, I guess. In fact, it was actually one of the first PC games I've ever played. Actually, I take that back. The Sims series as a whole was one of the first series I played. The first Sims I got into was The Sims 2. That's when I first got into The Sims. But anyway, with that aside, today I am starting my Let's Play of The Sims 3. This is going to be awesome, and I want you guys to definitely give me your feedback on every episode. And then I will look through all the comments, and the next recording session, I'll read your comments, obviously, and I will, take the suggestions that you give me. Now, before I get started here, I first want to say that I am running The Sims 3. I have all of the expansion packs except for Pets and Showtime. And I only have one stuff pack, and that is the Fastlane Cars stuff pack thingy. So, without further ado, we are in Bridgeport, which comes with The Sims 3 Late Night. But again, just to list them off, I have World Adventures, Late Night, Generations, and Ambitions, and Fastlane stuff. And I think I'm missing one, but that's okay, because whatever, I don't really care. So, this is The Sims. I apologize, as you can see, the graphics are had to be set to a pretty lower level because of the fact I am playing full screen at 1080p. Woo! No, I'm not. I don't plan on making these videos actually 1080p. However, I have to play and record the game at 1080p, and because my graphics card's a little older, it doesn't like running this game maxed out at 1080p. Not so much it can't handle it, it just overheats and crashes my entire system. So, on a positive note, today I'm going to start my Let's Play of The Sims 3. I hope it's not too jittery, I hope all the levels are great and everything, and we are going to just hop right in and do this. So, click this button to create a household to play. Okay, sounds pretty legitimate. This is going to be some pretty fancy stuff. So, I'm going to create a character for me, as well as some sort of other character to live with. I don't know exactly at this particular second what I will be doing, but you guys will find out here in a few minutes. Now, also, as I get this started, I plan on... hold on, my keyboard's messed up. My last name is going to be Teg for The Epic Gamer Guy, because, of course, I'm not going to put my real last name up out there, but you all know my name is Michael, and I'm a male, obviously. Oh, at least I hope so. Hold on. Yes, I am a male. Okay, I didn't really check. That would have been weird. But, let's see. That guy is like a flippin' vampire. And that guy seems pretty dark. I think I like that. I like that. I'm a tanner white person. I'm not like a pale zombie or what is it? Vampire. That's what I just said. I don't know why I didn't think of that sooner. Adjust body weight? Okay. So anyway, as I was saying, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I will take your suggestions and stuff in the comment section below, and I plan on splitting this up into 10-minute segments. And you guys will know, every time I give my introduction or my outro, when I give my outro at the end of a video, that means the next recording session will be the next video afterwards, since I don't record everything at once. So I think that is actually a pretty good body weight right there, right down the middle. Adjust muscle size. I'd have to see the difference, so... Oh my god, what? That makes me kind of look like fat, and now I'm like a little pretzel. We're going to put that right about where it was, I guess. And now what is this? Muscle definition? Ooh, let's see. Look at my skin here. I don't seem to have very much muscle definition. So let's look at this. Let's look at what our options are here. So let's see. Okay, that's pretty toned, all right. We're going to do it right about there. Okay, so let's get a hair together. Oh, that's pretty ugly. I think I should have actually generated a random... But buy now. Get out of here. I don't want... Ugh, crap, now I have to worry about accidentally buying stuff. Well, that's definitely a new feature. That wasn't a feature that was here before. I'm also going to go take the time here really quickly to adjust the audio settings, because on my end, I am being, like, kind of deafened by the music here. So we're just going to lower everything down for posterity. Oh, whoops, that should probably stay there. Everything looks pretty fantastic, and we're going to apply those changes. There we go. I don't feel so bad. I am actually going to knock the music volume down just a tad more. And also for grins, to see what I'm playing at 1080p full screen, and I have a lot of these definitely turned down to what I'd normally play it at, but hopefully the game is still playable for you guys and such, so you can not have to worry about that too much. Anyway, yes, I know hairstyles can be set individually, and no, I don't care. So I like to keep my hair pretty short. So let's see, what's this look like? That is that's not quite the way I like to keep my hair. You know what, it'd probably be easier to look at if this were like a blonde or a color. That is not blonde. Where's blonde? Is that blonde? Or is it? No, I think this is bleached. So this is definitely a blonde hair. I'm more of a dirty blonde though. I don't know if I'm that dirty. I think I'll have to adjust this a little bit. Oh wow. Here we go. Make that just a... No. Cancel. I want to start here and then adjust. And then make this just a tad darker. Yeah. Yeah, and we'll drag that to... Whoops. If I can see what I'm doing, drag this to all of these other guys. Okay, that looks like it'll be pretty good. I'm usually not too picky when I make my characters, so this shouldn't take too long. That's like... Oh, geez. I would never have my hair that long, but that's probably the nicest looking hair that I'll be able to find in here. So, we'll keep that. We'll keep that. It's a little shaggy for my taste, but we'll keep it. Oh, gosh. Oops. Okay. Eyebrows. I kind of like these ones. I think that's what I just had. But I don't have super bushy eyebrows. Oh, gosh. We're gonna try those on for size, I think. That looks pretty good for eyebrow hair. I don't know why the eyebrows are pretty dark, but we will ignore the fact that the eyebrows are pretty dark. And youch, I do not like that. We will go back to the oddly dark eyebrows. Facial hair. I don't like facial hair, but I do have facial hair, even though I shave it. So maybe light stubble. Youch. That looks awful with blonde hair. I had to see what that looked like. Yeah, no, I think we're going to be a clean shaving man here in the game, in El Gamo. Oh, that's nasty. Let's just click on it for fun. Oh my god. Doesn't even match my root hair color. Okay, yeah, that is horrible. Yeah, well, let's see. Let's look at my body here for a second. I don't really have a lot of hair. So, well, see, this is too much here. And I have it black just to see how much hair is really there. But that's like... Well, I guess it's blonde, so you won't even be able to see it, right? No, that's nasty. Forget it. back hair, I think. Or is that lower stomach? Oh, yuck. That's kind of nasty. Oh, I do have hair there, though. Right on my belly button. Okay. That is still not nearly like that. I don't like that. We're just gonna pretend I have no hair at all. And that muscle tone is definitely way too toned for me. So we are gonna quickly go back and detone that muscle tone here to like down here. There we go. Okay. So where was I? We already did all of this. So go put some pants back on. Okay, fantastic. So let's see. What do we have? What do we have? I don't like that face. You know what? I need to get rid of those darn freckles here. Here we go, just to make sure. Okay. I'm an experienced sim player, so I know exactly what I need. And those eyeballs are actually kind of distracting me, too. So we will find a nice pair of eyeballs. Like, oh, jeez. I think that's going to have to do here. Oh, no. I'm good with... Okay. Don't kill me. Those are kind of big. Yeah, we're just gonna stick with those. And I have blue eyes. I think that's blue. Yeah, it's the bluest blue there is, so that'll have to do. Okay, now that I could kind of look at myself... Okay, that nose is gonna kill me too. I'm getting really picky, aren't I? I said I wouldn't get picky. I kind of like that nose. Yeah, we're just gonna automatically go to that nose. And then, I guess we'll do the face last, because all of these... Oh, yuck. Okay, I kind of like the mouth I had before, I think. We'll just... Oh, those are kind of big.